The Anambra State Government has approved the establishment of a bureau of missing persons. Paul Musu, the Commissioner for Information, in a statement on Saturday, said that the approval was made at the State Executive Council meeting. He said that the bureau will be domiciled in the Ministry of Justice. He said the establishment of the bureau was part of the fulfillment of the recommendation by the Truth, Justice and Peace Commission. The commission, which had Professor Chidi Odekalo as chairman, Yang Ujuku as secretary, and Professor Silva Ifemeje, the commissioner of justice, as members, submitted its report to Governor Chukwumasuntu on February 17. The commissioner said part of the mandate of the bureau was to trace cases of missing persons and come up with the needed database to support police investigations and eventual prosecution of the suspects. The committee, inaugurated by Soludo in June 23, 2022, followed accusations that led to killings and destructions of property in the state and the southeast region. The purpose of the committee is to seek a restorative justice approach for truth-telling on rape acts and for the healing of the victims of the violence. It was to account for the responsibility and accountability of the actors. Conditional mercy for the repentant perpetrators. It was also to handle victims' restitution for certain losses and rehabilitation to allow restoration of peace and justice, as well as the promotion of development in the state.